But like, yeah, and that's three countries. That's how we say hello in three countries. And I'm generalizing as well. But like, this every role is different, and so mistakes happen with immigrants. We're all just trying to understand each other. Like when I first met my wife's dad, I was living in France for about 7 to 8 months. So I was kissing. That's just how I was saying hello. So I went for a kiss. He went for the hug. So I overshot and kissed him on the neck. Or what he calls a neck, right? Bonjour, papa. That was embarrassing. It was just weird. And I keep making mistakes all the time. I say whatever comes first in my head, and sometimes it's good, and sometimes it's brilliant. You know, it just depends what comes out. But I make mistakes all the time. I was in Japan for a show, and after the show, I went to get some sushi, because I'm like, I'm in Japan, I'm going to eat some sushi, and it's delicious. I'm just stuffing my face almost quite rudely, and it's just delicious. And the chef comes out and goes, oh, how's the sushi? And my mouth is full, so I didn't want to talk with my mouth full, that'd be rude, so I just go, and I give him a nice big thumbs up, and he goes, oh, arigato. And you could tell he was annoyed, and he just went back to the kitchen, and I went, oh, shit, what did I do? Did I say arigato wrong? And the waiter comes up to me and goes, oh, you weren't supposed to know this. This has happened before. But he's from the Middle East, and a thumbs up is like considered like a fuck you back in his country. I was like, what? I didn't know! Like, just because he's brown, I'm not going to just guess where he's from. Like, that's not... That's, if anything, it's kind of your fault. An Iraqi sushi chef? I've never heard of that. Do they even have fish in Iraq? I don't know. I was annoyed. I was annoyed that they made me feel shit, but I felt sad. I didn't want to upset this gentleman. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to leave a nice big tip. And for Europeans, leaving a nice big tip is kind of weird, because we don't do it because we actually pay our staff, right? But I was like, I'll make an effort. I'll make an effort. I'll leave a tip. And then as I'm about to leave, the waiter goes, hey, you left way too much money. I was like, no, it's a tip for you and the chef. And he goes, oh, arigato. I'm like, what now? What have I done now? Okay? And my friend, he's from the UK, but he lives over there. And he was like, oh, did you not know that it's rude to tip in Japan? I was like, no, I didn't know. Why didn't you tell me? I didn't want to be rude. Okay. Right. Fuck you. Is that rude?